Shit.
Enjoy the last minutes of your lives, Rangers. Wish I could stand watch, but I've got a run. Toodle!
Closer. This is Zircon. Now,
of ammo.
Not a minute to lose, Rangers. Let's rendezvous and head toward this deep planetizer thingy.
To next.
It is time to assault the deplanetizer.
Pokitaru's water supply was in trouble. If Ratchet and Clank failed to destroy Drek's hydro harvesters, this tropical paradise would become a desert wasteland.
Oh, I just holy low! Nice one! Buzzblades are a personal favorite of mine.
Hey! Over here! Well, dip me in breadcrumbs and feed me to a snaggle beast. Grim told me he was friends with the Lombax, but I didn't believe him. I've never seen one in real life before. You must be Ratchet.
This is so weird. The resemblance. It's...
Uncanny, I know.
Grim asked us to help you destroy Drek's hydro harvesters.
If you're gonna destroy those things, we're gonna have to upgrade your ship. It just so happens the best upgrade guy in the galaxy is here for a comic book convention, right? Follow me, I'll take you to him. The Puffoids have been coming ashore ever since the Blarg started attacking. Nasty little devils, but tasty if you know how to cook them.
Enemy down!
It's a telepathopus!
Mr. Zerhad is here to kill. Mr. Zerhad is a concerto of suffering.
Tall boy. Out of ammo.
Pretty good. Did my brother teach you to do that? I actually had a lovely fishing trip planned before these hydro harvesters showed up and ruined everything.
Oh, how long was your trip?
Going on about 10 years now. The fishing was just starting to get good, too.
Mr. Zerhad is here to kill.
Let's keep moving. Oh, boy, more Puffoids. You two can handle this, right? I'm more into fisting than fighting. You understand?
Nice!
I think you got them all. Come on.
Here comes some more.
Oh, you look at that. Over there's the Torgoff waterfall. Grim and I used to trek to the top of that thing every holiday looking for gold bolts and such. And one day he dared me to ride down in a barrel. I tell you, I've never seen our father so angry. Oh, those are the days. Oh, great. More Puffoids.
Mr. Zerhad is here to kill.
So how's old Grim doing these days? I haven't heard much from him since we moved here from the Polaris Galaxy. He runs a garage, right?
Yeah, on Velden. It's small, but it's kind of cool. We do mostly hover conversion sort of thing.
And now you're a Galactic Ranger. Grim must be so proud.
Actually, I don't know. I was supposed to help him with some proton scrubs, but I left in kind of a hurry. Hope he's not too angry with me.
Ah, he'll be all right. You're out protecting the galaxy. What's that compared to a few proton scrubs? not far from here. He'll be able to help you out. The bridge is out. These Blarg are really starting to cramp my fishing trip. Do me a favor and see if you can activate it from the other side. Thanks. Come on, it's not too far now.
Boys are giving them a run for their money.
We won't be able to reach my friend until the ground troops are cleared out.
We're on it. Stay here and keep safe.
Forgot to activate the bridge controls. I'm coming. Sorry. I'm a little out of shape. Look, over there. The Pocataru Tiki Lounge and Karaoke Bar. With any luck, my engineer friend will be there. The guys on my holo game forum call him Big Al.
Oh, we know him. We met him in Aliro City. Nice dude. A little weird.
Yeah, that's Al. But he's the best upgrade guy in the business. Over there, the Pocataru Tiki Lounge and Karaoke Bar. With any luck, my engineer friend will be there. The guys on my holo game forum call him Big Al.
Oh, we know him. We met him in Aliro City. Nice dude. A little weird.
Yeah, that's Al. But he's the best upgrade guy in the business.
Sorry.
Good work. Okay, let's get inside. Hey, Al! Can you open up?
What's the secret password?
Oh, come on. Don't make me say it.
Well, your call. I have Lexi Orion's entire anthology here, and I can sing through it track by track.
Yeah, all right. All hail Big Al the Conqueror.
Go on.
The glory of his level 20 spellcaster burns brighter than the fourth star of Julius Major.
Hey, Ratchet, Clank! Small galaxy. How's my lady Cora doing?
Yeah, she's good. Listen, we're here to help take out these hydro harvesters. You think you could help us upgrade our onboard weapon system?
Always happy to help the Galactic Rangers. How about a Tesla Blast weapon kit? It uses polarized electro-emitters to increase propulsion by 128.7%. Even a raritanium hull is no match for those babies.
Sounds like exactly what we need. You lead the way. We'll cover you.
Maybe upgrade your buzz blades to make them buzzier.
To get real tired of these Blarg. You know they showed up just as I was about to speak on a panel about everything wrong with comic book-based holo films. All the great bloggers were on it. Me, Stuart Zergo, Obsidia Van Schmoot.
Van Schmoot was there? Really? Oh, I love her. She hates everything.
There isn't a holo film, game, or online product launch she hasn't shredded in the comment section. You know, that kind of judgment takes real skill.
We have reached our destination.
Mr. Zircon does not require bones. His currency is pain.
Here we are. All right, let's pop the hood and get you that weapon system. Reinstalling weapon software. Rebooting system. Done.
Tesla Blast weapon kit detected. Happy hunting. systems restored.
Destroy the Galactic Ranger, or I'll...